These are iron doors. You walk in. The old fish tank. It's your office. Your closet. It's raining, but there's a little Juliet balcony. And then this is the master. Coming out of the master. There's the pool, the door to the pool. There's a little half bath. And then there's, looks like the sun's coming out. Laundry. More storage. A garage. 3-car garage. Doesn't look like it opens up to the outside. Okay, that's definitely the air handler. And then they have that mini split. The garage, and then this is the bedroom, guest bedroom, but it's big enough. It's got its own bathroom. Tall ceilings. And the stairs going upstairs. Sitting area, bathroom, shower tub, it's really another good sized bedroom, closet, attic access. This is your attic, which is nice. It's all blown in insulation. And then these two bedrooms share a bathroom. This one obviously has access to the porch. Built-ins. This one has a smaller closet. Okay, so this is the porch upstairs. And it does have access to the water, not boat access, but jet ski or paddleboard. To my defense.